At all.
Thank you.
Darlings! Another day, another victory.
I must speak with you.
You here for a bit of R&R like everyone else, eh?
R&R? Not likely. We've things to be getting on with.
Seriously? You went in Octagonia to let your hair down? Why else would anyone come here? Everyone's been miserable since it got all dark and that, right? Well, this is where people come to forget all that horrible stuff. To have a bit of fun. I met this girl on the road, as it happens. She said she was headed here too. Gosh, she was a looker. Dressed all funny she was. One of them martial artist types, you know. I was hoping to see her here, if I'm honest.
A beautiful martial artist, huh? You don't think it could be...
Rav! There he is. I thought he'd never show up. Well, it was nice talking to you. Maybe we'll bump into each other in town again, eh? You took your time. Where have you been, you plonker? We got fun to be having. Come on.
Here, hold up.
Octagonia. It has been a long time.
Well, there's no harm in taking a quick look around town, eh? You never know. The lass he was talking about could be Jade.
Coming, darling.
Never in doubt.
And stay down.
Place used to be funner looking? Ugh, and what's with that ugly, ugly statue? So tacky.
Welcome to Octagonia.
A monster. Be on your guard.
Oh, come now. There's no need for all that. You're in the new Octagonia now. There's no fighting here anymore, only fun. All those tournaments they used to host, so uncivilized. The arena's a casino now, thanks to Booga, best and most beautiful of the spectral sentinels. Why don't you step inside and chance your arm? It's just the stairs. Who knows?
It might be your lucky day.
A casino run by monsters, eh? It all sounds a wee bit fishy to me. Still, we'd better go and take a look. Jade might be inside.